Everyone, we are here with industrialist, businessman and philanthropist Mr. Upendra Mahato, who has come here to witness Kathmandu International Open. So tell us, how does it feel to see so many players participating from various countries?
Really, I am so excited to see all the players, how kindly they are playing chess. Chess is the game of the intelligent. And I saw in their face how seriously they are taking this championship. I hope they will enjoy here, not only by games, by living here with their friends, by making the networking. And this championship will just have started. I hope it will be always organized in that level, and it will take more and more players to come to Nepal to play.
What do you see Nepal chess in future?
Very good, because Nepal is the place, very holy place, very big concentration of natural and spiritual energy. So chess needs that type of the energy. So all the players will feel that, and they will come again and again.
And what is your message to the chess players who are participating in the event, as well as those who could not make it to the event?
No, my always big wishes to players who are engaged in the chess, that you are the leading people who first thinks and after that move. So please teach to the world, first think and after that take the step. Because now the world is very tense, you can see every event what is happening in the world, that first they are taking action, after that thinking. So chess is learning us to think and after that take the step. So I wish all people who are engaged in the chess be happy, be strong, be kind and be exemplar for all.
Thank you very much, sir, for speaking with ChessBase India. I wish you all the best.
Thank you. Happy New Year.